Hey boo, welcome back to my channel. My name is Natty. If you're new, I do lifestyle videos, vlogs, and videos on becoming that girl, period. Happy 2024, y'all. I'm back on YouTube and I'm so excited. I have so much new content for you guys and I cannot wait to share it with you guys. And today, the first video that we're gonna start the new year off with is going to be updating my closet wall. So I moved to New Jersey about 2 years ago, if you guys remember, and I have my glam slash office room, but I never really showed you guys what I have all inside. So today I'm gonna walk you guys through how I updated my closet wall, all the things that I have here that I'm featuring that just make it easy throughout my day. So I wanna take you guys through the transformation of my closet wall. So that's what we're gonna be doing today, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and keep up with me because I have some great content coming up in 2024 that I cannot wait to share with you guys. Let's get to the video. Hey yo, I am the star in any room that I stand in. I am the standout, you just my stand-in. These bitches copy my homework, that's what they hand in. That's why I'm private like the airports I land in. Life is a beach house, don't let the sand in. I ball in any arena, go let the fans in. I should go cop a New Jersey, that's worth the Camden. These bitches time tick-tocking, better stick to dancing. I DNG the wallet, my money swollen brolic. Big ass backyards just so Papa B could frolic. One margarita pizza with Parmesan and garlic. These bitches thirsty, I can see why they alcoholics. Ain't gotta ever talk about it when you are about it. Just bought a new car, not to drive it, but to walk around it. Just call me Nikki, cop the blicky, the Minaj is silent. Brand new vanilla Maserati, I've been hogging dozen. He called me solid even though I'm dripping water diet. Big booty sticking out my Daisy Duke to cause a riot. These bitches still my sons, who could ever deny it? My pack hit different, who could ever supply it? No one bitch could be my op, that shit offends me. It's corporate giants and machines that went against me. I watched bitches, man, they couldn't even rinse me. She said she hot, I said, well, bitch, come and convince me. Ain't no seeing green, but I'm seeing green. Even with them floor seats, they couldn't see the team. The K-I-N-G, the GOAT, plus me, the queen. I send shots, send them back, or flee the scene.
You know, one of the perils of making money is you can afford to be dramatic. Y'all some drama queens, for real. It's all good, though. You now tune into the biggest ever. YMCMB, Tunchi Lee, Young Angel, Young Lion, man. Y'all boys get on the track with Onika Mirage, and y'all still dying, man. What's up? We in this bitch. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two crutches. See more plaques than two brushes. Until I'm at the pearly white gates, I gotta move something, do something. All meetings happen in person, so they can't prove nothing. Known her 8 years and still fuck her like a new husband. Trying to run a country like Putin one day, but who's rushing? Who's bluffing? For real, who you hugging? Who you wanna be loving? I play 48 minutes on a torn meniscus. Who's subbing? El Chico Luxury. Wanna see my niggas ball so bad, I started up a league. Fuck with me, you niggas can't trouble me from the double tree. Step your sweets up. I get Oliver to set the beats up. 2021, I had to wet the streets up. Your girl was better in the morning like a slice of pizza. That's when I had to hit her with the nice to meet ya. You niggas think you doing damage, you just hyping me up. Face who? I can see a wall of y'all, all of y'all, and run straight through. Trust it's all fun and games until I wanna play too. Adios mio, the ice is frio on a Jesus. It's bringing me closer to God. I'm already close to the mob. I'm already known as the GOAT. Can try and get close, but you won't. I already packed a garage. None of these shits is a dodge. None of this shit's a facade. None of this shit's a mirage.
Here is the final review of my desk. All my pictures. I had these on my shelves before, but I decided to just put them here, like display them here, so I could just see them more frequently. Like, these are my angels, my family. I'll probably, you know, get some updated pictures soon, but for now, this is what I have. And then I have my Boss Babe pens, laptop. So I just put like essential things underneath here and just mainly focus it like on my laptop and whatnot. So that's that. I have my Alexa back there. This is like a charging stand where I also have my headphones. I don't know about this. I might actually just take it away and just like tuck my headphones like underneath right here. But I also like having the space. It doesn't seem cluttered. So like up here just seems like more where they would go. So we'll see about the placement. Maybe I'll put it over here or whatever. And then I have my Apple Watch. And then also I will charge my phone. This I just wrote for my drinks. And then I just have like my little filing over here, my picture, and then just like this little balloon animal. So that's kind of like the view of my desk.
I like it way more over here. It just gives like executive, like boss babe vibes, like looking out into the window. I feel like the window is just like symbolic, you know, like to the future. Like if I was like at a desk in New York, like looking out the window, like that's how I feel. So that's kind of just like the vibe it's giving. You guys can see it from this angle. I'm still working on the room though. This stuff, I have to break it down and bring it to Goodwill and also my closet sale. You guys, we'll talk about that. I'm definitely going to be promoting that. Here's just like a review so far, but more to come. So stay tuned. So finally, after some time, of course, this is the finished product of my updated closet wall. I'm not going to show you guys the bottom shelves because it's literally just like junk that I'm storing there right now and like more shoes, but it's just more important about the top. And I'm just so glad at how it came out. I have my little Tiffany's boxes, my jewelry back there, my watches, and then I have my Chanel No. 5 perfume. This perfume actually came from an estate sale in Florida. It's actually really big. So I love how this looks. Some interesting facts about this Chanel bottle is that it is from Paris. It's 40 ounces. So you're never really going to see a Chanel bottle this size unless it's like in the store. They stopped like making them. And I believe it's from like the 1940s. I did my research and looked it up. So it's an icon. It's a classic. And then over here, I have my perfumes. So these are just some of my perfumes. I do have more, but I just kind of put them here for like aesthetic purposes and just like the ones that I do use every day. And then also for some decoration, I have my Christian Dior candles that were gifted to me last Christmas from Kayla. And then also this is the Drake candle. I believe it's Williamsburg, like A Night in Williamsburg is the name of it. Let me see. I haven't lit it just yet. And it does come with a pen, so you can obviously like monogram it, personalize it if you'd like. But I just love that cute little touch right there. So I'm really happy with the way that these two shelves came out. And then next, on the next shelf, I have my sunglasses. So I went ahead and color coded my sunglasses. So I have white, pink, and then like tans and neutrals back there. And then I just displayed my Lorvay glasses that Saray gifted me last year for my birthday. And then I just have like a Gucci box back there. That was like really the only box that I had that like made sense with the aesthetic. So I just kind of kept it. I like the way it just all ties in together. So that's my sunglasses. And then for my overflow of additional sunglasses, I have all my black sunglasses here. And then I have silver and then orange and then the green one back there as well. And again, same thing here. Just kind of like took the boxes that I had with the Louis Vuitton one and then obviously the Chanel. The Chanel one is sunglasses also. And I could have displayed it up top here, but it's just in the box for like, you know, purposes of like organization and just keeping everything. I just wanted this to be like really easy, like grab and go. That's like always been the purpose of my closet wall, to just like really store my stuff in like a really aesthetic, pleasing, beautiful way. And then of course I just have my tray here with my earrings. So I just kind of like really kept it simple. Again, I just wanted to be able to like grab my stuff and just go. It just makes it so much easier instead of like having a display on every single shelf. Just, it's literally just for like functional purposes. And then like the top is just, you know, aesthetics. And then same thing with my Telfar bags over here. I do keep stuff inside of these. So that's why it's like a little bit full. But again, it's just for like storage purposes because I have so many things and I just need to make sure that like everything is stored accordingly. So I just kind of like have them out like that. And again, it just like makes it easier for me to just like find everything. So don't mind that I'm packing over there and I'm about to take some pictures. So yeah, this is like the updated closet wall. I hope you guys like it. I also kept my Versace box up there and then my flower bear that Kevin gifted me. So yeah, this is how it came out. I'm really loving the way it came out and I hope you guys are too. So I hope you guys continue enjoying watching this video and I will check in with you guys later. Bye. I can't live without your touch. Can't go on.